his grand slam.
That ball was at the catcher's mask, and that blast has kept the Dodgers from changing the way they were going to approach the rest of this game to being right back in it.